Welcome! E aí, galera, beleza? Bem-vindo à nossa comunidade.
Welcome to our community.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It is OGC here. Welcome to today's video. In today's video, we will be completing Void Sage 149, perfected as humans. I'm assuming with four heroes or less. I could be completely wrong. Who knows? We're just going to wing it. Alright, so it does look like four heroes or less. This is a pretty standard four hero or less, in my opinion, for humans. We have Bazrek, Snorra, and Avalon all towards this bottom side with four packs of archers, all getting boosted from Warhorn, four packs of swords. On the top side, we have Virion, we have the dragon, and another pack of archers. Just because, you know, why not? Anyways, here we go. We're going to try to just blow through right through this bottom portion. We're going to boost up all of our archers down there, and we're going to drop the bad splits and just try to cut through, because as soon as we can cut through this bottom portion, we can start swinging up, and we have enough firepower from this bottom side. We just need to get through this bottom side. Now we do the Viren resurrection. We need to keep our swords alive, and now we are able to almost there. We only have a couple more packs of Templars to finish off, and then we can start swinging up. Honestly, I don't think this one's super bad or super hard, because we were able to perfect it with both 45 seconds and four heroes or less. Let's go check out and see what we use as far as dragon and stuff. So we have a perfect Onyx dragon with all three greater abilities. We also have 109 in all three dragonic things. We have 148 health swords, 340 attack archers. We also have Adaptive 5 on Bazrek. We have Dragonic Storm 8 on Nora. We have Heroic Alliance 7 on Virion. And also Protective Shield 5 on Avalon. As far as damage dealt, our archers went absolutely ham. It's nice to see that. And for the formation, if you guys are interested in a formation for 4 heroes or less as humans, this one works pretty well. Feel free to screenshot the screen. Bam! Alright, let's go get the juicier awards. I would appreciate it a ton if you smash the thumbs up button and subscribe if you have not already. I'm assuming it's the same 40 people that watch this video and also all the other Void videos. So if you are one of those 48 people, thank you guys so much. You guys are going above and beyond. I appreciate it. If you want to further support the channel, there is a way of doing that. There's a direct donation button down below in the description of this video and all videos. With that, guys, I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Take care.